thirsty morning. And I'm gonna try this again. Got my auger finally in the bits, so I'll be able to install my mailbox this time up there. Last time I was just gonna use a post hole belt, post hole digger and a shovel. But I'm hooked up, still tarped down. Tarp's been on it since the last trip. And hopefully this time be a little more successful. So I'm gonna go get the dogs, get them leashed up. And stop for some human fuel and some car fuel, and I gotta stop and get some two-cycle motor oil mixed with the gas for the auger. And hopefully all goes well with that. If it does, my next trip up there, I'll be putting in my gate, two 14-foot gate panels, so I'll have a 28-foot wide gate. It'll be a lot of gate, but gotta do what gotta do. So, see you guys on the road. And Annette, be with me. All right, arrived back here. Coming up on the driveway. And I'm curious to see how much of my muddy mess is still left out in front. Came back through the door. But I made a mess of this. I'm gonna put it in four-wheel drive here first. Alright. And we're gonna see. If we can get up there. See where I rutted things up pretty bad getting up here and back down last time. I got this fall right there and wasn't making it anymore. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Annette. Oh my gosh. I am up the hill, folks. Ah, we made it. We made it. Oh man. Beautiful sunny day up here. And my container key. A lot cooler up here today. Thank you. pipes aren't designed to go together like this. Step on one edge, flip off on you. Guess it's already done it. I got these clamps. Trying to help ensure my safety. Guess I'll be doing that again. Alright, so I need to get an exact measurement on the driveway so I'll know how much gravel I'm actually going to need. So I got me one of these. I'm going to gravel from right here where I would be pulling into my garage all the way down to the road. This is going to be a nice little walk. All right. I imagine with the bounce I might be off a foot or two and it all gets said and done. Be right back. You know what? I'm gonna walk this down to this tree and I'm gonna get the truck and drive it down. I don't have to walk back up the shed. All right, that's 234 feet to that first tree. Sorry for carrying y'all upside down. I'm still getting used to this YouTube and stuff. All right. We're gonna try this a different way. Down at the bottom of the hill, this is where I stop. So, gravel all the way out. And I've been calling this driveway a quarter of a mile long. And to the road, it is 955 feet. So, it's more like 0.2 of a mile instead of a quarter. That's still a long driveway. 955 feet. This little guy probably coming in handy for a lot of things going forward. Thank you. wrong that Annette couldn't be here. Well, I have to say, today was much better. Got up the hill. I got unloaded. Got some boxes that were kind of wet. I'll bring up some new boxes to replace those with because they can't be trusted for long-term storage. Met the surveyors who are doing this property and that nice property. They tell me what we're marking it off. Got our mailbox up. We can officially be residents here now. So, there it is. 688, Wiley, Georgia. Girls for a walk, found the old rusted horseshoe. I'm gonna have to get a leaf blower to get all the hair out of this truck. Anyway, it's almost 3 o'clock, it's 2:39. And on our way back to Atlanta. Well, I hadn't realized it, but my battery had died on that camera. So I was pulling out of the driveway, but I got the whole day on there for the most part. So, it's just to the normal things. Please like the video, share it with people that you know. Subscribe if you have any comments, leave them down there. I'll be glad to read your comments. If you have suggestions, I'll try to adopt those if they make sense to me. And don't forget to hit the little notification bell. And God bless everyone. Love y'all. Take care of yourselves.